Okay, everybody, this is the second video for writing today, and we are going to be walking through what you are going to complete today, okay? So you're gonna need a pencil. You're also gonna need a piece of paper. Now, you can use your notebook that was given to you when you came and picked up your Chromebook. You are more than welcome to use that. You don't even have to rip the page out if you don't want to. If you wanna just use a piece of paper, I'm fine with that as well, okay? So we're first of all going to, if you need to pause the video and go grab those supplies, go ahead and do that now. So I'm just gonna use this white piece of paper because it's what I had here in the classroom. So I'm going to draw, and do not judge my drawing skills, they are not great, I know. I'm gonna draw a rectangle. And it doesn't have to be perfect. Like I said, my rectangle looks a little crooked. That's totally fine. Then what you're going to do is you're going to draw a box here in the middle. Now, if at any point you have to pause this video, go ahead and do it. And we're going to create a four square. Okay, so we have four boxes here on the outside, and then we have one box here in the middle. Okay, and we're actually going to label these just like I had the Word document labeled in the last video. So we have number one here, two, three, four, and five, okay? Now, I'm going to give you your main idea that you're going to be working on. And then you're going to come up with things for, or words for box two, three, and four. And then you're going to write a wrap-up sentence in box five. Now, if you did not watch the first video that I had posted, you need to go back and watch that so you know exactly how to do it, okay? All right, so in box one, I'm going to have you work on things in the fridge. Okay, so things in the fridge, things that you would have in your refrigerator. Okay, so you are going to complete box two, three, and four, and then you're going to write that wrap-up sentence just like the example I gave in my other video in box five, okay? When you complete this, you are going to go over to Flipgrid, and you're going to show me this paper that you completed, okay? So I can see that you actually did the work. The other thing I'm going to have you, I'm going to post another video showing you an example, okay? So go watch that video so you can see that. If you did not watch the video before this, you are going to have to go back. This is your main idea here. Things in the fridge, things you would find in your refrigerator, okay? Go ahead and brainstorm and come up with some good ideas. I will see you in your Flipgrid video.